this world that we live in is dominated by action. Act now is at the core of yoga, and we experience the fruits of whatever we do with our actions. What is yoga? Yoga has simply one agenda. It does not have an agenda to convert you into something, to make you believe in something. The intention of yoga is very simple: to help individuals and collectives at any scale to find peace, find happiness, and actualize their potential. Now is a great opportunity for us. Actually, I was thinking about UNFPA, and it is a yoga agency because they are creating unity. They are integrating and helping people to achieve greater expression of their potential. United Nations, what is their whole goal? To create world peace and prosperity in human life? That is the very same goal that the Vedic tradition and the yogic traditions uphold.
It may seem that the problems and war and ignorance, however big it may seem, it does not stand a chance against a resolved human being.